Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Wi-Fi error in Windows 10 or 11. Error is cannot connect to this network. So guys, in this video I am showing 5 methods to solve this error. So let's fix this problem, just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1. Open Windows 11 search bar, type command prompt, okay, like this, and right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator. Okay, type like this and press enter, and type another command like this and press enter. Okay, and close the command prompt. Method number 2. Open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open. Top of the left side you can see here network and internet option is showing. Click on it and scroll down, click on advanced network setting. Okay, and click on network reset and click on reset now and click yes. All Windows network is reset. Okay, and close the setting. Method number 3. Open Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Okay, like this, and click to open control panel. Click on network and internet option and click on network and sharing center. Okay, top of the left side you can see here change adapter setting. Just click on it and select the Wi-Fi network and right click. Click on property and click on internet protocol version 4 and click on property and select this option. Use the following DNS server, preferred DNS server type like this, alternate DNS server type like this, and click OK and close all setting. Method number 4. Right click on start menu and click on device manager. Okay guys, you can see here network adapter option is showing. Just double click to extend this option and update network adapter driver. Select this and right click, click on update driver and click on search automatically for drivers. Okay, and close the setting. Again select this network and right click, click on update driver and click on browse my computer for drivers. Okay, and click on let me pick from a list. Okay, and select the network driver and click on next. Okay, network driver successfully installed. Close the setting and close all setting. Method number 5. Open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter and find out internet connection. Okay, you can see here, click on run, detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. Okay, after complete the process, close the setting and find out network adapter. Okay, click on run option. Okay, you can see here detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. Okay, after complete the process, select this option, all network adapter, and click on next. Okay guys, after complete the process, close the setting, close all setting, restart your PC, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Wi-Fi not connecting error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.